This is Kit Eaton for the New York Times. Nepal's earthquake is a tragedy, but it can be a lesson in the need to be prepared, and that's where FEMA's smartphone app can help you. Made with the help of the Federal Emergency Management Agency, this app tries to be a bit of a Swiss Army knife, helping you before, during, and after a natural disaster like an earthquake. The app is text-based and crammed full of useful advice and information, such as how to prepare an emergency kit to keep at home, and advice on what to do should a disaster like an earthquake or hurricane hit where you are. And it also has location-based weather alerts for up to 5 places across the US. It has an extremely clear menu system, and its text is very well written and very easy to understand, which could be important if you find yourself using the app during an emergency. But the text is also interesting and informative, so why not download it now and educate yourself? FEMA's app works mostly without requiring a network and is available free for both iOS and Android. In a post-disaster scenario, and indeed in everyday life, you may find yourself needing to deliver first aid. And the free Red Cross First Aid app is a great way to learn about how to deal with injuries of all sorts. It contains step-by-step guidance in the form of text, images, and video of what to do if you have to treat a particular injury, such as a broken arm. Like the FEMA app, the emphasis here is on clear, easy-to-understand instructions. But while this app is designed mainly as an educational one to learn about first aid ahead of time, it can definitely work in a disaster scenario. And it's available for both iOS and Android devices. Lastly, after a disaster, the Reunite app, which is also free for iOS and Android, may be incredibly useful to help you find lost friends or relatives. Reunite is essentially a dynamic database where you can post notices of missing persons or even found persons. And that's it from me this week. Hopefully disasters won't strike where you are, but being prepared is never a bad thing.